The gun violence in Toronto continues, this time in an upscale South Etobicoke neighborhood where a man in his 20s was gunned down early this morning. Residents of Meadowbank Road here in the area of the East Mall and Burnhamthorpe Road heard the gunshots ring out around 4 this morning. They called Toronto police. But by the time officers arrived on the scene, they found the man suffering from multiple gunshot wounds, and he was pronounced dead soon after. Interestingly, the victim apparently was wearing only pajamas and had no shoes on his feet. So there is some speculation that the man may have been brought to this upscale neighborhood from elsewhere and then shot and killed on the street. So far this year, including people who have been killed and wounded, the city has seen 164 shooting victims. That is up drastically from the 120 that the city saw at this time last year. For the Toronto Sun, I'm Chris Doucette.